We do have seat belts. They're not as dangerous as they look. Just them into the flat and into the buckle to release lift up on the buckle. They should be worn like J-Lo's pants, low and tight across the hips, and any time you are seated. If you don't like our service, the flight gets too long, we have 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 rear exit doors. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to those exits. See your seat back pocket, this beautiful illustrated multicolored safety information card. You may notice in that card that in case of a water evacuation, we have hidden under each and every seat of this plane a beautiful yellow life vest. Please only remove that vest when told to do so. To remove it, pull down on the red tab on the container under your seat. Open the container, take out the pouch, take out the vest, put it over your head. Already you look beautifully fashionable. However, to extenuate your waist, wrap that black strap around and buckle it in front. Once outside the aircraft, inflate the vest by blowing into the tube at your shoulder or pulling down at the tab in front. Andrea and Barbara are coming through the cabin now to check that your seatbelts are fastened, your shoes match your outfit. Your seat backs and tray tables are raised to their most uncomfortable full upright lock position. All your carry-on items are stuffed, crammed, shoved, pushed, smushed all the way under the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. This is, again, a non-whining, non-complaining, non-smoking flight. Smoking is never permitted on board an aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any aircraft lavatory smoke detector. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted passenger information signs, post-it placards, and crew members' instructions regarding seatbelts and smoking. Although we never anticipate a change in cabin pressure, should one occur, four beautiful golden, I can't believe it's not buttercup look-alike, designer oxygen masks will magically appear from secret hidden compartments above your head. When that happens, immediately stop screaming, let go of your neighbor. Pull down one of those masks until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Insert a quarter for every minute of oxygen. Although the bag on your mask may not inflate, your neighbors will. Both of you will be receiving oxygen. You may secure the mask with the elastic strap. If you're traveling with anyone needing special assistance, child, untrained husband, anyone not paying attention to us right now, make sure to secure your own mask first. That's it for the do's and don'ts. Sit back, relax, or lean forward all twisted up. The choice is really yours. We're going to be a little bit fast, but we're scheduled for a leisurely 3 hours and 50 minutes all the way, gate to gate, from here to Chicago Midway. Welcome aboard.